Not very fun right here, and he has a good one. This is the bull by the name of Lonesome You. Will that take it from rodeo strength? Garrett Upton, he won the big 4th of July celebration right here at the Steamboat Springs Pro Rodeo Series. That is known as Cowboy Roundup Days. Let's see if the month of July can't end out just like it started for this Yampa Valley resident. Let's watch.
Over biscuits and gravy.
Really?
Yeah.
Today I don't feel like doing anything.
And I know it's you.
Like, I don't do anything. I just want to stand in here. So, let me stand.
You know. Oh, good.
Oh, aren't
you? You know what you call that bowl?
What?
Brown beef. You know what you call it? That's bulldozing.
That's bulldozing?
Bulldozing. You know what you call that bowl with just three legs?
What?
He's not moving.
Mark that one off.
Yeah, you better mark that one off.
Don't you be, hey, you just hold on. You're fixing to, I'm fixing to give me $25.
Right.
That's actually how Jeremy Willis, the pickup man, got it.